Come on, Uncle. Let Wally do what he wants to do. Your Routes is a really good Pokemon, so.
Oh, excuse me.
The only problem is it doesn't have a lot of defense. That's like its only problem. One hitter quitter. Damn it, what is this now? Oh god. Of course I didn't hold anything back. What I hold back just goes, oh, we're friends. Get out of here. Damn it. Listen, could I get you to battle me? Fine, I guess, but good grief, dude. You had to, like, wait until I was crawl. Oh my god, you have like 100 Pokemon. Alright, well, goodbye, Wishmer. Whew. Grinding this to get up to the next level is such a pain in the ass. Double kick. Double kick is actually 4 times super effective against Aaron and his family. Oh, look at you with your little quick attack. Aren't you so funny? Goodbye. God, your Pokemon suck, dude. Getting like no XP from this, but that's okay. We'll just get the battle over with. Basically, the whole ordeal is XP. Okay, 23, that's good. Yeah, I mean, we got a level of everybody else anyways. He's a level 23. He's gonna smoke a lot of stuff, which is good. Gust attack. Beautiful. And a zigzag. Yeah, we'll use Beautifly. Wow, no poison. Damn, that sucks. Still no poison. There we go. That's what we were looking for. Alright. Beautiful. I'm with my pretty junior student partner. I have to do good. You sure? I don't know how good you're actually gonna do, though. That's the thing. Alright, let's see. Oh, what a sad team. Okay, alrighty. Let's do it. We're gonna peck you. We'll start Fury Swiping you. Beautiful. Damn it. Growl. Double kick, and doesn't even matter because it'll be dead. Beautiful. I'm with my pretty junior student. Let me win. No, get out of here. All right, let's go heal up real quick. The grind continues because we still need Pokemon that can compete with like level 26. So it's going to be a little while before we get to this gym, unfortunately. But that's okay. We'll get there. The grind is real. We don't stop for nobody. Well, if the Pokemon level up, it's going to... Shit. What kind of Pokemon do you have? Are you a bird trainer? No, you're a triathlete, so you're gonna have like... Oh, you have a bird. A male Doduo. Alright. Set this bird on fire real quick. Oh, that's gonna hurt a bit. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Right now, we're currently working on our first attempt of a Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke. We have 2 badges. We're working on number 3. And knock on wood, we haven't lost any Pokemon yet. So we're doing great. And we're doing pretty good on this Nuzlocke, which is nice. I've been definitely enjoying myself. We need to get ready for the 6th gym. Not the 6th gym, but the 3rd gym. Can I get past you? Damn it. Please allow me to evaluate if you've raised your Pokemon properly. How do you know what raising a Pokemon properly looks like? That's what I want to know. Alright, let's... You have 6 Pokemon? Good grief. Alright, well. Peck. Unfortunately, our biggest problem in this run so far is going to be this gym, just because it's an electric gym and I don't have anything that really resists electricity. Because when Nincada evolves, it loses its ground typing, but I do get 2 Pokemon out of it, and I'm going to use that as an encounter. Yeah, we're almost there. Yeah, I think I'm just going to use that. I think I'm going to evolve Nincada here and make it my Route Whatever encounter. Yeah. That way, I can skip this encounter, and I get my evolution. That's what I think I'm going to do, because I really do... Because Shedinja's kind of cheesy, but I got the chance to get it. I'm going to go for it. It's not like I banned it from my Nuzlocke or anything. Let's go to Verdant Turf Town. I think we can make it now. Come on. Why does everybody have to stop me for my phone number? I know I'm special, but good grief, man. Here we go. Okay, so Voltorb is first. We're going to take Naruto against Voltorb. Let's do it. Just remember Shockwave and Self-Destruct are options. Well, Shockwave won't do too much to me. Here we go. Okay, it's soundproof. Remember that. Start with Ember. Whoa! What a f***ing heart attack! Good lord! Electrike. I don't think... Wait, what does the Electrike have? As far as moves go. Okay, I can use Shedinja. Okay. Oh my god, that was scary as shit. He just goes right off the bat with Self-Destruct. Like, get f***ed, dude. Oh my god. That really woke me up. We'll start with Cut. You already know he's going to be faster than me. But he can't hit me with anything. Any damage, because it's not super effective. There's a paralysis, that's fine. I planned for that with my berry. Okay, good, good. Magneton. What does Magneton know? Lots of crap. It's all gonna do a lot of damage. So we need to heal immediately and then double kick or something. All right, let's do this. Okay, Sonic Boom does 20 damage, no biggie. Okay, Thunder Wave is paralysis, no biggie. Good. That's fine. Again, that's gonna do like 20 dumb damage. Risky business, man. Good god. Okay, Manectric time. Alright, Shedinja, let's go. The only thing you can do is paralyze me. Okay, there's paralysis. We knew that was coming. You can't touch me, and you know it. Was that a citrus berry or an orange berry? Citrus, good lord. Get f***ed. Gotta f***ing love it. Alright. Ah, it's finally trying to use Quick Attack, even though it kind of knew it wouldn't work. He has to get to struggle. Wow, really? Alright. Longest match ever. They're just mad because I'm exploiting the game right now. How many SpongeBob memes do you think my editor's going to fit in between this? Good grief.
Approximately 10 hours later.
It worked. Oh, what a f***ing battle. Holy shit, that took forever. But it was so worth it. Alright, I don't even know where I go next, to be honest. We're going to figure that out. Okay, we can go back through the other side of the Rustsurf tunnel. Let me see. Did that... That did count as an encounter over there, right? Yeah, Route 116. Okay, cool. Is that the same as this one? Oh, it is. So it didn't count. That means I can get an encounter over here because it didn't count. Cool. Good to know. I thought that would count as my encounter, but it didn't. So let's look for an encounter over here. Let's see. Ooh, Oddish. Ooh, that's a good one. I want this. I definitely want this, but I'm probably gonna kill it. I guess we'll send out you. Funky Radish Boy. Yep, gotta love it. Shit. I may have to switch up again. I don't think I'm gonna do enough damage to this thing. I know you guys really seem to like it when I rage a ton, which I find funny, I guess. Don't kill him, 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 don't kill him. Quack. God damn it, dude. I wanted that Oddish. I don't know what I was gonna name him, but I wanted that Oddish. Well, that's not gonna happen now.